Welcome back to Leftovers with Annie, the show where each week I receive a mystery product from Ace, and then I need to figure out how to use it in my home.
And don't forget, click that subscribe button so you're not missing out on any of these projects.
I'm back in my garage and I am loving this warm weather we're having. Let's see what's in the bag this week. Okay, it looks like we have Rust-Stop primer spray paint in gray and Rust-Stop flat black. I have been doing a lot of work on my front porch, and I noticed when I was painting, some of my hardware got a little rusty from the winter. I think that this would be a great opportunity to use this spray paint. And you know what? If we have enough, I might even do the light fixtures so everything matches. Let me go take a look. Holy cow, I did not know that my light fixture and my door hardware was this rusty. What I love about Rust-Stop is that it will prevent rust from happening in the future. My garage door is open, so let's get started. Since this hardware will get hit with outdoor elements, we'll start by using a primer, because it provides an additional protection from rust and corrosion. I'm going to follow up by using this black Rust-Stop spray. You can use this on metal and wood. Hold the can 6 to 8 inches from the surface and spray in a sweeping motion side to side with a slight overlap. Apply multiple thin coats and wait 1 minute between each. My last step is adding this Dusk to Dawn light bulb. It will come on at sunset and turn off at sunrise. This light bulb saved me from replacing this light fixture altogether. I am so happy I had just enough spray paint to finish those light fixtures. Now everything matches and my front porch is complete. If you do this project at home, I need to know about it. So make sure to use the hashtag, The Helpful Place. And keep watching for another great episode of Leftovers with Annie.